Friday, February 23rd.
I'm your anchor, Catalea.
And I'm your anchor, Iwana.
Please stand for the pledge and the moments of silence.
Now for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one indivisible.
Now for the moment of silence.
Please be seated.
Today, the lunch choices are...
Choice 1, cheese pizza.
Choice 2, pepperoni pizza.
Choice 3, sun butter and jelly sandwich with cheese stick.
Choice 4, hummus with veggie, cheese sticks, and flatbread.
Here's a quote from Jesse Owens, the first track and field athlete to win 4 gold medals at a single Olympic game for Black History Month.
Find the good, it's all around you. Find it, showcase it, and you'll start believing in it. So when you're feeling down, look for the good things to help lift you.
Garden Boot Camp begins next Thursday, February 29th.
For the teens that signed up, it will be during your recess time. More details to come next week.
And now for Fun Friday. Today's joke comes from Mia Wise in fourth grade.
What do mermaids use to clean their fins?
I don't know what.
Tide.
That's all the news we got for you today at the JLJ TV News Desk.
Remember, Trailblazers,
be safe, be respectful, and be responsible. And blaze on, Trailblazers. Bye.